Kasey and Ryan, today we have come together to celebrate the love you have found in each other. And by being here with you, each of us is declaring our support for your decision to join together in marriage. Take Kasey to be the wife of your days, the companion of your heart and the friend of your life, to stand united in the face of adversity and bask together in the light of good fortune? With these words spoken and all those yet unspoken, do you wish to marry Kasey and join your life with hers?
I do.
Kasey.
Yes.
Do you take Ryan to be the husband of your days, the companion of your heart and the friend of your life, to stand united in the face of adversity and bask together in the light of good fortune? With these words spoken, and all those yet unspoken, do you wish to marry Ryan and join your life with his?
I do.
Hi, gorgeous.
Hi.
You're beautiful, whenever.
You look super handsome.
Thank you.
When you hold love within your heart, you radiate a light, which shall brighten all the days of your life and beyond. Everything we truly love becomes a part of us forever. So take your time with each other and let love's seed grow and mature with the seasons to provide you with warmth, serenity, joy, and acceptance through all your years of marriage. Love is not a wall, it is a bridge. Love does not confine, it sets you free. It leads as a pathway winding to places unknown and mysterious. With love that will light the way, you can meet any challenge together. You have opened your hearts to one another, declared your love and friendship. In the beloved company of family and friends, you have united yourself with the exchanging of rings as endearing symbols of your marriage. You may now kiss the bride. Kasey and Ryan are going to do a dove release ceremony to symbolize their marriage. Family and friends, it gives me great pleasure to present to you for the first time, Mr. and Mrs. Hartsock.